3 by 3. Here the order of BA is 3 by 3. Now AB existing, BA existing, but here we observe that AB is of order 2 by 2 and BA is of order 3 by 3. Orders are different, so these two products are not same. Hence here we say that AB not equal to BA. Fourth situation arises here, that is AB and BA exists and AB is equal to BA. AB, BA, both the products exist and here AB is the same as BA. AB is the same as BA.